And lift off.
10 seconds.
I think what you get a sense of is just how awesome the universe is and how tiny each of us are in the grand scheme of the wonder that exists out there. Realizing that and realizing just how overwhelmingly huge the Earth is, how overwhelmingly the physics dominates what we're doing, and that we're living in this solar system, galaxy, universe, lets you know that this is someplace kind of special. To be a part of the mission that serves on station, to be part of the mission that goes exploring space into this vastness, is simply, one, an honor, but two, almost mind-changing. Mind-changing because we have businesses, we have missions here, we're focused on accomplishing the near-term goal. You get up there and you see the overwhelming portion of the Earth, the vastness that you're exploring into, and you go, wow, there is just so many questions, so much for us to do, so much for us to be able to help our brothers and sisters with. We had a special opportunity on space station because of the window arrangements to be able to seriously get immersed in the imagery. Going to the windows to watch areas that were of great interest. Patagonia, for instance, is just a beautiful, rich environment of earth tones as well as the glaciers, the water. It is just picturesque to the point where you go, I need to go visit that place. You want to find things on the Earth because it is memorable, but also insightful. For instance, you're going over a tan and you go, oh, you know what, I bet you I'm close to the pyramids. And so you go to the window to take a look at if you are close to the pyramids and then take some shots that you can take home. There are areas of the world that have volcanoes and you just happen to catch in one photograph two or three active volcanoes. It's a nice experience to be able to look out the window and go, wow, we really are seeing the living Earth living and being able to be a part of it from such a vantage point. We saw Hades troubles while we were up there. The Gulf oil spill from the horizon occurred while we were up there. A number of hurricanes or tropical cyclones occurred while we were up there. You know there's a ton of energy in there. You know it's heading towards populated areas. It's not beautiful at that point. It's utter respect is what I would categorize it. I got visited by three space shuttles. Several of the crew members never looked outside the cupola before. I would bring them one at a time to the cupola. Tell them to close their eyes, open up all the windows, the shutters on the windows, and then tell them to open up their eyes. And that instant when you're overwhelmed with that vista, when your eyes see nothing but the beauty of the Earth, every single one of them, every single crew member that I brought in there for that exposure cried. It is heart-stopping. It is soul-pounding. It is breathtaking.
Subscribe for more space.